this is your aircraft.
Yes.
Please remain seated in your original seat. Scott's going to come from the back and count you. Once we do have a count, we will let you know you'll be able to move out. This count is very important. We will be completely full on the next portion of the flight, so we do need an accurate count. Just keep in mind, the longer it takes us to count, the longer it takes for y'all to move around. So once again, just stay seated. Thank you all so much for joining us today. We do know that you have many choices when you fly.